गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, मैं सर दुर्गा भवानी, आई एम योर सोशल टीचर। ओके, लास्ट क्लास वी डिस्कस अबाउट द नेशनल सिंबल्स, ऑल द नेशनल सिंबल्स आर देयर एंड व्हाट आर दोस। ऑलरेडी यू नो आई एम द नेशनल एंथम, हू रिटन नेशनल एंथम, रविंद्रनाथ टैगोर इन व्हिच ईयर 1911। ओके, एंड नाउ व्हेन इट इज टेकन इन द कॉन्स्टिट्यूशन असेंबली 24th January 1950। Okay, next one, national flag. We already discussed the rules of national flag. Also, most of you know, we just follow the rules of national flag and the national emblem. You know the Ashoka Leyland Sarang, that is the national symbol of our country. Okay, when was taken into the when was adopted our national symbol? 26th January 1950. We can adopted the our national emblem. Okay. Today we discuss about the national animal and the national bird. Which is our national animal? Yes, tiger is a national animal. The tiger is our national animal. It is attractive and majestic to see. Majestic means serious. The tiger is funny or serious? It is a serious animal. Majestic means what? Serious. Is a serious animal or funniest? Serious. To see, its physique is a strong. How it is weak or strong? Must or should it is a compulsory to strongest one. The peacock is our national bird. Which is our national bird? Peacock is a national bird. It is features at the top of the head that look like a cap, which is attractive to see. National bird. Peacock is an that head, what is that? One cap is there to see the attractive most. Okay, next one. National integration. Integration means what? Integration means combination or unit. Combination or unit. The national integration means living harmoniously. Harmoniously means coordination. Harmoniously. Jealous and presumes. Presumes means partiality. Presumes. Presumes means partiality or discrimination. Partiality. Partiality. What is the integration is what? Combination or unit. Harmoniously means coordination. Presumes means partiality. The national integration means having a harmonious without having a coordination without jealous or partiality against the other person or community. It is means we having the friendly relationship or we have the coordination with the other persons or community is known as the national integration. It means one respecting to other and giving a enmity. Enmity means a friendly, without jealousy, without hatred, without the partiality. We can leave the persons with a friendly nature. We can make a friendly nature or we can having a friendly nature to others. It is that feeling of living as a equal members in the family of nation. We have the, we can create the feeling. We are the members of family, na? In family here, so many members are there. Grandparents, parents, and the children are there. in also nation we are like one family members, all states are one family members, that like we can build the friendly relationship. National integration refers to that situation where all people the country feel they are one, although they are the difference between different race, religion, culture and language. In India, how many languages are there? So many languages are there. So many religions are also there. So many races are also there. And I caste, so many castes are also there. But we can't see that such kind of activities. We are the one. We are one of the family members of the our country. It is necessary to create such feeling among all, building a strong nation. We can create the friendly nature, means our national can create the, your national can, we can see the national in the strong. The national integration is a one strengthens the feeling to equality among the all people. We can create the all are equal. There is no caste, there is no religion, there is no language, there is no state. We are the family members of the our nation. Okay, next importance. What is the importance of national integration? Importance. What is the importance of national integration? Why we can build the national integration? The national integration is necessary to create the unity among the people. It can create the unity. We are all are one. It can create the word unity. Next one, it is necessary to create the feeling of oneness to achieve the self-respect, interest to develop the nation. It also create the development of nation. Why? How it is the development? We can work. We can achieve the all things to get together. That's why we can create the develop of the nation. Next, national integration prominently encourages to achieving the national unity, brotherhood relationship and equality. We can build the friendly relation, we can create the brotherhood relation and we can create the national unity and equality. We are the equal, we are the people of India. So we are all one members of the nation. This is known as the national integration. Okay, tomorrow we are discussing about the diversity. Diversity means, it means the different diversity. There is national diversity, biodiversity and the diversity of unity. We can discuss it to our class. Thank you.